For a month I was in a coma, I nearly died. They were going to withdraw care twice and my family said goodbye to me twice. And when I came round, my hands and feet were black because of the sepsis and they had to be amputated. I developed a chest infection from the COVID. That chest infection turned into pneumonia and that pneumonia turned into sepsis. I was fit and active. We used to go off walking in the holidays. And then suddenly I've got no hands, no feet. It's been very difficult. Of course it has. I'd be a fool to say anything else. It's very frustrating to want to pick something up and not be able to. I'm having to learn to walk again, having to learn to use stumps instead of hands, but probably happier than I have been for a long time. There have been a lot of pleasures along the way, but they're pleasures of a new life when I might have been dead. I had very, very mild asthma, and I got really sick with it. I'm under 60, I was fit, I was walking, and I got to close of death. And there are lots of people who've died. It is a serious illness, and if it's not serious for you, it might be serious for the old person who lives next door, or your mum, or your grandma. People say, oh, it wasn't COVID that did this to you, it was sepsis. I wouldn't have got sepsis at this point if I hadn't had COVID. It was a direct consequence. I've had one life, and now I'm going into a second life. My first life was good. My second life is also going to be good. It's going to be different, but it's going to be good.